Hello there and welcome to Red Gaming Tech. Today is the 1st of June, my name is Marta and I'm here with yet more gaming news, this time concerning the developer of Guiana Sisters Twisted Dreams, which is of course Black Forest Games, as they have announced that their most latest game, Ravensdale, which will be an up to 4-player co-op focused side-scrolling platform shooter which will be set in a medieval oil rig city that's quote-unquote full of furious orcs armed with motor guns, rocket-propelled goblins and oodles of over-the-top craziness. And Black Forest has said this on the official blog for the game. Originally slated to take the form of an action RPG, we pitched the project to publishers around the world, but apparently steampunk doesn't sell. And they did say that they considered the game to be more of a fuel fantasy, but to be honest, just even the description of the orcs with motor guns, rocket-propelled goblins and so on, immediately made me think steampunk, which is a very cool thing indeed. Personally, I think steampunk is a really cool just thing in general, and more games should have that setting to them. I mean, it worked pretty well for Dishonored, obviously that wasn't fully steampunk, but it did have that vibe to it, and that game sure as hell sold. But I've got some more information here on the game, including a direct quote from Black Forest, and they had this to say: "We did want Gianna and Maria to brave their nightmares together in an early concept, but multiplayer doesn't play nice with Guiana Sisters Twisted Dreams' central twist mechanic. What we did not want was to squeeze a multiplayer mode into a game where it wouldn't work properly, so Maria got the short end of the stick again. With Ravensdale, we now have the opportunity to create a true multiplayer game from scratch, designing the game to fully support cooperative gameplay, at its very core. We intend to push the envelope on co-op gameplay, focusing on the aspect like barely any game has done before. And just like Guiana Sisters Twisted Dreams, Ravensdale will most likely be funded by Kickstarter. And Black Forest have plainly stated that, quote-unquote, it's very likely that you'll see us on Kickstarter in a month or two, so keep your eyes peeled for Ravensdale. I'm sure they'll put some of the money that they made from Guiana Sisters into the project, but it's probably not going to be enough by itself to get this game off the ground. So if you like the look of this game, and well, if you're into the steampunk, and if you're into co-op, and if you even liked Guiana Sisters Twisted Dreams even a little bit, then I would say that you should be interested. You should keep your eyes peeled for the Kickstarter. I most certainly will. Guiana Sisters Twisted Dreams is a very good game indeed. I picked it up on Steam quite a while ago during a Steam sale, and it's a very, very good game. And while I'm not a huge person who's into co-op or anything like that, I do like the sound of the setting. I've personally loved anything steampunk, and I think anyone who's into nerdy things, or even a little bit, is kind of curious about steampunk. So I think that if they do it right, this game could be very, very cool indeed. Anyway, that's me done for this video. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.